includes a 3.5-inch TFT display in the instrument cluster and front seats with thicker side bolsters that unfortunately don't provide much additional support. Also included are cruise control, automatic climate control, proximity entry, and push-button start, as well as the aforementioned sunroof and Antun infotainment system, a 6.1-inch center touchscreen, navigation, 6 speakers, auxiliary and USB ports, Siri Eyes free capability, Bluetooth music streaming, and more. Shoppers seeking advanced safety features such as adaptive cruise control and lane departure warning will want to wait for the refreshed 2017 Corolla or head to a competitor's showroom, but the Toyota's chassis and powertrain won't change much with the 2017 update. While the 6-speed manual does lend more involvement to the driving experience than the CVT, its lackluster execution combined with the Corolla's subpar performance and bland interior fail to elevate this Toyota out of the small car basement. But if you're one of the few who are determined to find a small, fun-to-drive Toyota-badged sedan with a manual transmission, let us point you toward the smaller, more affordable Mazda 2, which Toyota sells as the Scion iA and will rechristen the Yaris iA for 2017. Because, as it turns out, the best small Toyota is made by Mazda.